I was actually on the phone talking to a friend, and then started with a very dry cough. And it got worse, and there was something that didn't feel right. And and I decided to call 911, so I unlocked my door, called 911, and passed out. That's not very much I remember from coughing to being in the hospital. And then I woke up in ICU. And, you know, kind of like, you know, what happened? So, since I'm in the ICU, there's always a nurse beside you. So I asked the nurse, and she told me what they thought was the problem. And she told me that might have been a heart attack. Well, I give to the hospital because I feel the hospital saved my life. And it means a lot to me. And the fact that we live in a fairly small community, and I think it's very important that we have a hospital in our community. And I was very much for the hospital being modernized and updated, and that's why I decided to be a monthly donor to the hospital. And I think it's very important that they support the hospital so we can have a decent hospital in our community. And I feel that our hospital is a community hospital.